Well, he's like a cop. That sounds like someone that has two faces, right?
Nobody wants to hear you.
More like somebody turned out the side of his cheek.
You're a piece of crap, Brad. Hit the road. You're a phony Christian.
I don't think he's a phony. I just think he's misled. Christianity.
Brad ought to go rent a building and start a church, the Church of Brad, or whatever he wants to call it, and see if he can create a flock. If he wants to keep it on ham radio, there's plenty of Bible nets on ham radio. Go advertise with AWRL, you're going to start a Bible net. This is a frequency that's been beyond. This is the time. See if you can build your flock to ham operators if that's where you want to do it. People who show up.
Yeah, probably not. I think the Agent Joe knows he's a phony.
I think they've
just made up. I'm not sure yet.
Well, hell, Joe, you know he's a phony.
Joe lives on baloney.
ballpark what you just said.
Repent of your stupidity and move forward. John chapter 7 and verse 24.
more because I'm trying
this
to go.
This is a guy that got kicked out of his own church.
He's a little bit of love to go to 1 Corinthians. Come here, Rod. John chapter 7, verse 24, and read about the first 12
verses. I'm trying to figure out what seminary he went to.
Chapter 6.
I just like to get it straight. I mean, the Bible says that what you're supposed to do is run after sinners and beat them over the head and follow them everywhere and persecute them and ridicule them, and Christ will be happy.
Say that in the Bible, Jim. I missed that.
That's what seems to be what Bradley down there espouses.
Hey, Brad, I missed that in the Bible. I'm sorry.
Brad, my mother makes tea threads when she made night kid. Should she be burned in the same class or mixing tea threads together? That's what the Bible says.
Your mama deserves to die for being a natural born sinner and go straight to hell.
Listen, this son of a bitch.
I hope she got sidetracked by the Lord Jesus Christ and took the free gift of forgiveness of her sin debt by faith in his blood.
Hey, so you're going to have to stop now. We were having a halfway decent conversation, so.
It's all reached.
You're going to have to lay off now.
Oh, well,
I didn't make sure.
Can't make
any sense with
it.
I'm done.
Thankful. I hope the reason you're dumb is because you didn't pay attention to her.
Yeah.
What did you accomplish today?
I watched movies.
What movies you watch?
I watched one about a cowboy and a couple about. I watch cartoons in the morning.
Well, what cartoons you watch?
Tom and Jerry.
Oh yeah, the original ones. I hope not the Mexican ones.
1959 and 1941. I can read that MXCLVI. Stuff down at the bottom, and Audie Murphy was in the cowboy one this evening.
I hope you watched the one with the bulldog beat Tom to the foot with a paddle.
Yeah, Henry Hawk too.
Did the cowboy shoot the pony in the garden?
Was the 45-70 government.
That's horrible.
Jerry.
I like Popeye the Sailor.
I hate Tom and Jerry. I don't even get them anymore.
Okay, I had a fetish for olive oil when I was younger.
Oh, God, she was flat-chested, Possum.
Yeah, it's all the girls around here. Go watch these mountain girls.
I thought them mountain girls had some big old boots.
Yeah, we call them holler hogs.
God.
That's why you went all the way to Canada to get a spouse there, Jim?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, Lord. You know, I used to work in the place, the cousins and the sisters and everybody want to have sex. It's just weird.
Yeah.
You got protection. Turn all around and get sexy if you have protection.
Play damn tapes and music for 5 and 6 hours, you know, right? gone on ITN instead of the assholes that do that and have for the last 3 years. Kind of makes you wonder, doesn't it?
Yeah, I think ITN's the least of their problems. The ones that I've heard this bullshit music on here for 3 or 4 years now.
Yeah, for 4 and 5 hours, 6 hours at a time. You can't tell me that in that period of time you can't find out who in the heck's doing it.
Every day.
I just kind of think that maybe the powers that be don't want people, you know, talking about the things that people talk about here.
Hey, James?
Yes?
Well, he was doing some of it. Hey, actually, he was on, now I didn't personally hear him, but I understood that he was actually on 7200 Day with his voice. He used that old grovelly voice he used to use.
That'd be the first time he's actually... He spoke on ham radio since he got out of jail.
Yeah, his damn wife made sense. She had sold all of his ham gear.
Did it have an Armenian twang?
You know how much money that stupid bastard had to give up for his appeals and appeals?
I'd say at least $3,000 or $4,000.
Oh, no. He paid over $10,000, I can assure you that.
But who'd he borrow it from? He sure didn't have it.
Oh, he sold that big ICOM radio that he had.
That's all we never had an ICOM.
That's the most we did.
Maybe he made friends in prison.
Ho-ho!
I ain't tried to insinuate anything, but I have seen that happen.
Well, maybe he put his trailer up for collateral.
You want me to get half?
Maybe he put Edna to work.
His, you know, of course he had repeaters and cell phone towers and
Yeah, if you believe that, I got a bridge for sale.
Yeah, what was that big $10,000 Mosley Beam and $18,000 ICOM radio he had, too? Yeah. I can't believe somebody didn't go up behind him and cut his coax and just be done with it.
I don't think the money came from him since he's gone. I think it's 3 outstanding judgments against him. I'd say he probably didn't have the money. My best guess would be his, but the son or stepson that owns a garage out there in Blount County, he probably paid for it.
Well, anybody got fired from Dollywood, I mean, come on.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Wasn't he Dolly Parton's armed guard or something?
No. He was a security guard at Dollywood, and he was so psychotic they fired him.
Oh, man. He was a trip, that guy. I can't believe that he actually is on the air again. I don't know. Jamie, are you sure that was him?
That's what I was told from a very, very reliable source. You know, the bad thing about it is he got on the radio and use the N-word over and over and over, and nobody did nothing about it.
Yeah, he killed 220 N-words at Watts or something.
Those N-words were played in the courtroom. You can go and listen to it on the video.
I mean, my God.
Jersey
ride. Yeah.
Well, I can't believe anybody was following that term.
Using the N-word about his grandbaby?
Yeah.
He used the N-word against Jimmy O'Brien, against his grandson. That was just wrong.
Yeah, what a good guy.
You know, the irony of him was once somebody from New Jersey revealed his, you know, gave me just the right piece of information. Everything he accused Dan and others for, he was actually, had done himself. He actually beat his first wife and was charged with it. Had judgments against him, walked away from 2 homes. I mean, just everything. He seemed to go after everybody else for, he was actually something he had actually done himself.
You know, think about it. If I was Jimmy O'Brien, or, you know, I don't know what I'd do. But some of the stuff that's on YouTube, I would, I'm not going to say.
Oh, go ahead.
I would hurt him.
Hurt? go.
You know, his business partner was shot in the temple in his basement.
Was he with the mafia?
His business partner, they had some kind of TV repair business on the side. And some friend came over and they were supposed to talk about selling the business to his friend. And they supposedly were having horseplay, and somehow his business partner ended up being shot in the temple in LeGritchen's basement.
Oh, that sounds like good fellas. In pulls GKS-10. GKS-10.
Would I like to know, Jimmy May was on his... What was the story behind the Arminium goat? The Arminium... You know, you used to call him a goat?
A-C-1-D-D.
K-F-A-D-D.
What's up, Joe?
5 LSD.
83 YLF. Jim, do you hear me?
Yeah, I heard you. You want to know about the Arminian goats?
Yeah, where the heck did that come from?
Armenian goat ropers?
It was a filthy rumor that some SOB started on it.
You know, goats are the nastiest animals you can cook.
What did they do? Try to mate with one or something?
They're greasy. They're nasty.
Yeah, I know. I own goats. They're not that nasty. I never ate them or tried to mate with them or nothing. They were pets, but you know.
I know goats will climb up on your car just to get the hide going. Hey, Joe?
Yeah?
How you doing, buddy?
I don't know. I can't take this baseless rumor now.
What are you talking about?
See me? What am I talking about?
This sounds like a conspiracy theory. It don't exist.
All these baseless rumors.
That's a conspiracy theory. It don't exist, Joe. And
we could start some baseless rumors about you, Joe. I mean,
that's already happened.
I'd like to know which baseless rumor he's talking about.
All the stuff that's being discussed out here, all baseless rumors.
Oh, everything I said, Joe, is backed up by newspaper articles.
It only exists in your mind, Joe. Let it go.
The composer of the joke.
Just out-and-out slander.
Yeah, shameful.
It's not slander when it's under the hometown newspaper.
Just another vehicle to slander people.
Yeah, vehicular slander side.
You wouldn't know what a vehicle looks like until you take over.
Uber.
Never believe anything you hear on amateur radio, KP. You should know that.
I don't believe shit I hear on amateur radio.
Oh, it depends who it comes out of.
That's not true at all.
Well, then why the hell do we give a call sign, Sam, if no one believes anything? I ain't giving a call sign anymore because no one believes it, so damn with y'all.
Okay.
Can we all just get along and have a good time, for God's sake?
Try with you first. Introduce yourself and tell us what you'd like to do.
I'd like to start by getting along.
Did you get your amplifier fixed there? www2w.
Now, I know for a fact he's a quarter.
So much for the getting along.
I know for a fact he's a quarter.
Is that the same guy that just came out and said you can't believe nothing you hear on the radio? Well, there you go.
Exactly.
No, he's not Gravel Balls.
Oh, come on, please.
There you go.
I'm serious.
Don't believe anything on amateur radio.
Okay, hey, I just need footballs with hair on them. Did anybody believe that or no?
I didn't hear you.
Well, that's because you don't have a fake in to hear me.
Gravel Balls is on Long Island. In fact, Gravel Balls actually came in here about 3 weeks ago one night.
north of me. I'll come up here and stomp your ass.
Brad, what does the Bible say about all these baseless rumors?
Baseless rumors are verboten.
To talk out here as anyone else.
Well, he's a liar. he's a freaking liar.
You don't think these other guys aren't liars?
He's a liar.
So is everybody else out here.
Well, including you.
I'm trying to quit.
I include myself.
Okay. Well,
I always tell the truth.
You said one time, Joe, you'd been lying on ham radio for 35 years.
Found 10
meters.
What's it take for everybody out here to get along?
It just can't happen.
Mass suicide.
The band to go along, maybe?
It just can't happen.
Why not?
It's not in our nature. We will fight over anything. It doesn't matter what it is.
I like getting along with you, Joe. I like getting along with everybody else.
Except for Brad.
Except Brad, he's an asshole.
Even the dumb hillbilly can understand that.
Joe, are you taking Brad's side?
I think Brad has, I think you could say a lot about Brad, but I don't think you could say that he doesn't believe in what he's saying. That's not for me to judge.
Oh, my goodness. No, Joe wouldn't judge anybody, would he?
Was that the real ITN or was that a recording?
Yeah, it was a recording.
Italian Tommy Network.
Well, it's true, Brad. There's no doubt about that. You believe in what you're saying. You really do.
But is it right or is it wrong, Joe?
Well, you know, I'm not an expert. I mean, how could anybody judge him? I mean, you could say, well, I don't like the way you do it, Brad. Okay, but that's his way, and he believes it.
Well, what's your belief, Joe?
I don't have a belief. I don't even know if I'm here or not.
Are you a rock?
Joe told me he was Jewish the first time I ever spoke with him.
He's not really here.
Get off Joe's bed. Oh, shut up, Brad.
Now, wait a minute. Joe told you he was Jewish? Because the time I heard Joe speak, he said he was atheist. He didn't believe.
A little more bigger. Joe, are you an atheist?
He only exists in other people's heads.
It is turned around. I mean, my gosh, go to YouTube and listen to the battle between Joe and Brad, and I hear him out here doing this. It's wacko.
Come on, Casey, you don't say that to him. That's terrible.
Oh, come on, Joe. He don't like anybody.
Well, but you tell him to go to hell? He believes in what he believes in. I mean, you can tell he believes. He's not a phony.
What do you believe in, Joe?
That's not the issue. The issue isn't what I believe. The issue is that he has the right to believe, and he's genuine. I used to think he was just shoveling horse manure. But I've listened to him too long. He's genuine.
Italiano. Joe, I think you're playing the devil's advocate.
So
what have you done?
You got a little wine, or what kind of wine is that?
Joe, I think you're playing the devil's advocate.
I'm not.
Well, whatever.
I'm absolutely not playing the devil's advocate.
I am. Yeah, the devil's advocate.
Come by that.
I'm just saying that I truly believe that Bradley is all in. He's all in to what he believes. There's no phoniness in Brad. You could disagree with him, but I don't think he's a phony.
But do you agree or disagree?
What's the difference? I mean, I disagree with everybody on a lot of things. What's the point of that?
Well, because of what you believe.
You're trying to find out what I believe, and I don't want to tell you.
Whatever.
What do you believe?
I believe in Jesus Christ, but I don't believe in the stuff that he preaches.
Okay, well, there's how many different religions are there in the world?
A bunch.
A whole bunch.
I love it.
The only thing they have in common, Casey, there's only one thing they have in common.
God.
No, the one thing is, it's our way or the highway. Over.
That's true.
Isn't that odd?
Yeah, true. Especially the Muslims.
AC1DD.
N4DD.
KFADD.
W, 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 W.
Because, you know, the highway.